Calabar Starry Flip Lip Color is what I'm featuring in this video today. It's quite a new lipstick that Calabar has launched, a new concept, something that's really excited me. I'm going to swatch all the shades. Stay tuned. Hi, I'm Parna Ganesh and I welcome you back to Joy Geeks. I create tons of beauty videos, lipstick swatches, wellness content, lots of beauty reviews as well. Today's video is about the Calabar Starry Flip Lip Color. Yes, it is a flip color. What do you mean by that? I will explain to you in a second. But like I said, quite an interesting concept they have. And I've been loving them. They have five shades. I'm going to swatch all five shades for you. And you can see the details in the link below. When you shop from their site using my link, you will get a flat 20% off, which I think is a very, very good deal. So check that out. Any product across Calabar from that link will fetch you 20% off. Let me start with the packaging. This is how the outer box looks. And when you slide it open, you will see the shade inside. Calabar does the packaging pretty well. As usual, they've done it well. The lipstick looks very sleek. You have this metallic, dark, gunmetal kind of a top, which even the Sinful lipstick had. You can see the color right through, which is wonderful. They have the shade name written here as well. So in terms of packaging, I'm really happy. The wand, I would say, is not a very thick wand or not a leafy shape. So I felt that I need to dig in twice, but that doesn't matter to me. This is priced at 1200 rupees. Yeah, I know it may seem slightly expensive, but this is a unique lipstick. And like I said, you will get 20% off on their site when you use the link that I have shared. How does this lipstick really work? Is that when you first apply it, it is completely matte and comfortably matte. I have a feeling during winters it's going to be slightly drying. But right now it's just perfectly fine for me. And then when I press my lips, hold on and see the magic. When I then open it, you have this little very beautiful shimmer particles on your lips, which is not chunky, which is not gritty on your lips. Look at it, it's completely matte right now. And now watch the magic. As I press my lip together, you will see that beautiful shimmer particle coming up. Yeah, ready? So when I purse my lips, yes, you feel a little sticky in the beginning, but once that is done, it's not sticky at all. When I do this, it's not sticky at all. And also I like that even though it has that shimmer thing, it's not like the shimmer is all over my face. It's not like the shimmer is dropping off. So I like that as well. Let's see if the red transfers or no. It doesn't. Let me see what they have to claim. Innovative liquid lipstick. I agree, very innovative. That gives a matte finish on first swipe. Yes, it is makhan-like swipe and transforms into glitter when lips are pursed. I totally agree. Highly pigmented formula offers intense color payoff. It stays for a long time. I agree. I have tested it out. It does stay for a long time. Of course, when you eat, you just need to touch that up. Lightweight texture. I agree. It's lightweight texture. And without drying out lips, I'm not 100% sure about it because I feel that if you have very dry lips, this may be slightly drying. Not in a way that you will feel very parched, but for winters, it may feel like that a bit. This product is vegan, it's dermatologically tested, and it's formulated in Italy. Out and about, I think will suit a lot of skin tones right from the light to a pretty dark color as well, because I don't think it's going to look more nude as the skin color goes darker, but I still think you can totally rock it even if you are at least 4 or 5 shades darker. This is a shade like a star and will suit darker skin tones as well, I'm sure, and across skin tones actually. This is a beautiful shade called Pout Perfect. It's an English rose pink, like we call it. This is a very pastel pink, something that will look beautiful for light skin girls. And for me, I like this too. Honestly, it's a nude, pink nude for me. But for very dark girls, I'm not sure this is really going to show up. So I like this because it just kind of, brings down or keeps the tone low in the makeup. If you like this video so far, do not forget to hit the like button, and subscribing to my channel doesn't cost you a penny. Just pause, subscribe to the channel, and let me know if you've subscribed just now. I am more than happy to welcome you into Team Joy Geeks. Let's continue. This is a pretty shade called Peekaboo. It has this peachish pink color, which looks wonderful on me too. I think a lighter skin girl will, it will really show beautifully on her as well. But I think it works across all skin tones because it's a pink with a peach tone to it. But I wouldn't think I can just wear this because in this, the glitter looks quite obvious. So unless there's an occasion, I don't think I can just wear this otherwise. This is a shade called Hot as Hell, and I am most amazed that even this shade really looks nice, because sometimes when you want, that added excitement, you can use this. And I love the shade of red. It's a power punched red, which is so like an original red. I love this, and I love the shimmer on it as well. So I think this is worth it because it's something really unique, and you should have at least one shade, I would say, especially for wedding seasons or for any celebrations. I wore this very shimmery top because I wanted to see how these lipsticks will kind of, feel for me if I'm going for a celebration or wearing a shimmery sari or, anything fancy. You'll see how this would look along with that. This is a great gift item as well, I think, because it is something new. We all want some new fancy lipsticks, so I think this really works well. So if you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button. You've come this far, so I'm assuming you do like it, and subscribing doesn't cost you a penny, like I said, so please do subscribe and keep your comments with hashtag Team Joy Geeks on. I love it. I feel very encouraged with your love and your support and your constructive feedback, your demands for future videos. I welcome it all with open arms. So please keep that coming, and there are more videos on the screen. Watch and let me know how you feel about it. See you. Bye.